let me start with the intro first, to share with you a few thoughts of an introvert. And I don't know what this info's worth, but I know that sharing, it feels right. And I know so many may think I'm antisocial, but I'm just antisocial situations I don't like. For instance, large crowds in the party scene is where I prefer to be hardly seen. And if you do see me like Houdini, I just want to disappear like a Homer awkward meme. It drains my energy like my phone having too many apps open, strains the inner peace until that's broken. Or how I loathe being the center of attention. I start to get hot and my temperature rises like tempers when there's tension. My heartbeat switches to mock speed. There's no room for filler in the rhythm. How it makes my throat and Nevada dry. I need some liquid in my system. What about the fact that most canceled plans feel like I've won my freedom? Obligations make me feel like I'm in a hostage situation, taken in need of a Liam Neeson. The reprieve inside of me that sets creates room for breathing. I can lay my anxiety to rest at least for the evening. I also hate how a simple phone call makes me feel trapped like working the same old job. So when I never call first, it makes me come off as cold as a snowball. Matter of fact, hanging up feels like a load off. Or relief, like I dodged a close call. But I need to show those that I love that I care. The hardest thing about being the introvert type, with my introvert ways and living this introvert life, is how it affects those close to me. How I don't reach out enough, how I should visit more. I just need to be the friend I'm supposed to be. Some think that we want to avoid others, and that's a myth, like a Greek god. I love people, but I need my alone time to decompress and recharge. I'm just an introvert trying to find balance, despite that maintaining relationships can be a challenge. But the important thing is to try. And to those I love, I can't make any promises, but the truth is what I'll be honest with. You are important to me. I need y'all as much as my oxygen. I keep y'all in my prayers to my Heavenly Father when I talk to him. So when I'm distant, please don't take offense. I don't mean to cause any hurt. That's not my intent. I am an introvert who is sometimes unaware, but I am an introvert who always cares.